Anquetin was born in Étrépagny, France, and educated at the Lycée Pierre Corneille in Rouen. In 1882, he came to Paris and began studying art at Léon Bonnat's studio, where he met Henri de Toulouse-Lautrec.